and you can use Remote Play, which I'll show on the screen right now. It's very easy, and they don't even have to buy the game. You can just invite them. Any of your friends can play with you. It's a really cool feature, and not enough people use it. I know I'm kind of biased, but co-op is really a great category, and I think more people should run it, honestly.